do with social media. Like, they don't understand hashtags. Right. They don't understand the Instagram algorithm. So by like outsourcing it to me, it just gave them 100% focus.
What's going on, Black Bookers, and welcome to another episode of Book Black TV. I'm your host, Jeremy Kraft, aka Mr. Black Book Houston, and today we have a very special guest, Ms. Nicole Hutchins, owner, founder, and CEO of Social Media Grabs. How you doing today, Nicole?
I'm doing great. Thank y'all for having me. I really appreciate it. This is super exciting. Black-owned business, supporting another Black-owned business, so I want to thank y'all.
Thank you. You know, we appreciate that. As you know, before we get started, we always play a quick game of Black Family Feud. Have you ever played Black Family Feud?
I have not, but I have heard of it though.
Okay, cool. So I'm going to ask you one question. It's going to be a sudden death question. If you get it right, you keep your black card. If you don't, we got a chunk you to do. Nah, I'm just playing.
Okay.
But we asked 100 black bookers, what is the first thing people say when they record a fight?
World star.
You know, it's hope. Yeah, you got it right. So you need to keep your black card and we get to finish this interview.
Okay.
Yeah. Good job. I'm surprised you knew that.
What?
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. So tell the people a little bit about yourself.
Yeah. So my name is Nicole Hutchins and I'm the founder and CEO of Social Media.